The soloist in that performance of the Violin Concerto in B minor by Sir Edward Elgar was Yehudi Menuhin, with the London Symphony Orchestra, leader Hugh McGuire, conducted by John Pritchard. And so we come to the end of this concert of English music given under the auspices of the Festival of the City of London from St. Paul's Cathedral.